Oh, you have me?
I have him. Get behind something.
Hey, asshole, we got you now.
Really?
Conclusion, my friend.
Just stay there.
Я тебе шею сверну, падла.
Take cover. Die, you fucking peasant. Now you go down.
With me.
I feel nothing. Learn how to walk, motherfucker.
Well, I made that look easy.
Did you serve your purpose?
Yes.
Then you are that much closer to finding the man you are after. That strange feeling deep inside? That's the feeling of satisfaction after you did something.
That's why it fucked up, because I clicked on the wrong spot.
Yards. Turn right.
Anyway. Okay, I was just seeing what people were talking about on Skype for a second there.
In 1 mile, turn left. Please proceed to highlighted route.
Hey, let's get this crap moving, okay?
In 1 mile, turn left. You have arrived.
Vegas Tony Radio Show fired. Read all about it.
Dust off.
Come in. You're late. And please calm down out there.
Excuse me?
I didn't give you a free pass to act like an asshole. You're bringing a lot of heat. Hang out with bad people doing bad things, making idiot moves.
I'm an idiot. I move.
True. But the last thing I need is you getting caught.
Why? Because I lead them to you in some plea bargain thing?
To me? Who am I? There's 100 guys in this building alone who fit my description. Middle-aged men, paunchy, glasses. You bring them here? What's this? Empty office? Leased to a man who died in the last days of Vietnam?
Ooh.
Call me up. Huh. My number never existed. No, I'm not too worried about that. I mean, I think you'll end up on a flight deck, but that's your business.
Then what?
Because you're good. Because I need you to keep being good. And you're getting distracted.
Oh.
Funny. Yeah, good. I need someone neutralized. Guy is moving a lot of money for terrorists. Whatever. It doesn't really matter. The guy's gotta go. But I need to know his movements first. How? I've got something that's going to help you. Head over to Albany Avenue in Lancet and give me a call. Go.
Can I get paid for this? Can I get a medal?
Did you get a medal in your last war?
What did you give Michelle? For me?
Michelle? Karen? We gave her her life back. We didn't play too rough. We gave her some money. She still works for us.
What about me?
We'll discuss that later.
I don't like this guy. I really don't like this guy. So I'm following a helicopter.
In 200 yards. Turn right.
Hurry up! The camera is...
Now keep in mind, there's about 4 cop cars in that one section just now. Okay, car, not a good time to cut me off. Fuck, it's going that way. Crap. Oh, it's right there, good.
Baby.
Get out of the car. Get out of the fucking car, you fucking idiot! Fuck! Get out of the car. Get out of the car. No, I'm not going to get out of the car. I'm waiting to let them shoot me until I'm almost dead. Then I'll get out of the car. I didn't do a bad job following it. If I was to have any problems with this game, it'd be more or less to do with the checkpoints and the lack of. You get there and you die, then you have to start the whole thing over again. I did that one job for Packy a couple days ago when I streamed last. That bank heist. Got all the way to the end, where you're supposed to get into the car and drive away. When I got up the stairs, I got a face full of shotgun and died. No, don't spin out. I don't have time for... I'm not gonna lose it. I'm not gonna lose it. I'm not gonna lose it. I'm not gonna freaking lose it.